Please put your hands together, guys, for the rest of the disaster. Whoa! Dolan.